fought an 8-minute tag team match. We'll kick it off with Riddle taking on Elias.
Hey, look, how you feel about Riddle?
I'm alone. Riddle looking for the armlock submission. Elias in a lot of trouble for the opening moves of this one.
That bell rings feels like one of the most dangerous superstars you will find inside the ring.
You're absolutely right, Mike. Sometimes you can consider that Riddle's lackadaisical demeanor has actually been a mind game before the opening bell. He disarms you with his laid-back mindset and then breaks you down from bell to bell.
And for all the Hubert Heisens, he's looking like the talent of Riddle.
Brazil, fired up. Darren Rucker,
let's go.
I don't think Riddle's going to have any fun anymore. This is where the entire construction changes.
He goes Gantron Omos.
Oh, my.
Oh, Lord.
Riddle, to his credit, coming back for more.
This is a dominance we've grown accustomed to every time Omos steps inside the ring. It's tough not to be awestruck just watching Omos.
Have you ever seen a human being win a fight with a redwood? No, you haven't, but it doesn't happen. Not even here in WWE.
It's amazing to see his sheer presence right now as Randy Orton.
The Viper and the Colossus face to face.
The Rock is just